Hello and welcome to another Sketchbook Saturday. Today I'll be sharing my thoughts on hating our own art while painting this watercolor butterfly. About 2 weeks ago, I was taking a walk and I came across this swallowtail butterfly on the side of the road. And sadly, it wasn't alive anymore, but it was perfectly intact except for a few wing tears, and I was just really sad because this beautiful creature won't be able to fly again, and I felt an urge to paint it. So here's a little tribute to you, butterfly. Is it okay to hate your own art? In my opinion, it's normal, and it's something that every artist goes through. In the first year and a half of me painting consistently, I hated basically every artwork I created. And if I didn't hate something I created, a few months later, I'd start to hate it. I think this is because my art improved and evolved quickly during that time. Have you ever created an art piece that you loved and months or years later, you'd look at it again and ask yourself why you even liked it in the first place? So this happened to me a lot, and like I said, it's normal. I feel like us artists, we have these high expectations of our art, and we see in our minds the masterpiece we want to replicate on paper or canvas or whatever, and for most of us, our expectations doesn't meet up with our skill level. So we have these high expectations, but not the skill level to render our ideas perfectly as we see them in our minds. So then we end up not liking what we create or even hating our own art. I've been going through this for about 2 years now. But as I improved my skills and developed my style more, I've been hating my art less and less. I feel like I finally am beginning to have the skills to bring my ideas to life the way that I imagine them, at least for the most part. But it's taken me years to get to this point in my artist journey. The way to get through this stage in the artist's journey is to just keep on creating and practicing, even if you hate your art. Even if you don't like what you create, you kind of have to accept in your mind that you won't be able to bring your idea to life perfectly the way you imagine it. And I think this will help a lot, because it will relieve pressure on yourself and stress. And just know that you can always recreate this idea again in the future. You can also try something new, like a new medium or subject you haven't created before. Maybe this will help you get through hating your art and help you improve your skills quicker, so that you can begin to like your art. And remember that it can only get better from here. And even if you hate your art, you're not a failure. Practicing and learning something is not failing. The only time you could fail with art is by giving up completely on art because you hate your art. So just keep on going and keep on creating, no matter what. I'd love to hear your thoughts and opinions on this subject, so let me know in the comments what you think. And also, if you have any other topics you'd like me to talk about for these Sketchbook Saturdays, please comment below and let me know your ideas. The previous Sketchbook Saturday was about how I'm finding my art style with 5 tips. Feel free to watch that next if you haven't. I linked it in the description and the card above. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.